Kansas City. This your boy, MarksMyBarber.com. We all the way live down here at the Plaza Library, 4801 Main, for the Kansas City Comedy Experience. We're here to spotlight Kansas City comedians tonight, really uplift the city, do something different, you know, bring something different to the city. When you come, when you try to hit the sheet, let me be the one you come. Today, I want y'all to experience some of the funniest cats in the nation if they stay in Kansas City. Y'all come check them out. You about to get on AlphaMale Visuals, man. About to shoot the whole evening. It's gonna be perfect, beautiful. See y'all.
Now I got her moving white. Now it's like whatever. Put down that bus pad. She got her some Porsche keys. Got her a Birkin bag. Earrings for 40 G's. Sex keep on getting better. Cause she keep getting wetter.
Welcome to the Kansas City Comedy Experience. I am your host for the evening, Sean Tyler. So, all right, we're going to have a great time tonight. We got a lot of great comedians on the show. Give it up for the Magic Band!
Weed. I tried the online dating thing, man. Anybody try the online dating? There we go. We got a few people in here being truthful. I did the online dating. What I like about that, you can put anything that you want on the application, and that's what I love about it. Like, I'm filling out the application, everything's going cool. It's like, first question, shoe size. 16. The last question, like, really tripped me up. Like, what do you like most in a woman? There we go, I got it. My dick.
All night, man, I should wear pajamas. Eating these breakfasts like a school of piranhas. Walk in, then I turn up. 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 In, then I turn up.
Please welcome to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, my dog, Tiny.
Casino that casino put the remix on my kilo. Thought I wouldn't make it.
It was the bangs, nigga. It was the bangs. Have you ever been in a bathroom and you read the bathroom wall? I was in the bathroom up on the street. It said, if you read this, you be sucking my dick. I turned my head real quick. Nigga, you ain't gonna give me. Fuck what you talking about. I can't read that. Where are my red bones at? hate you bitches. I love you, but I can't stand your ass. Red Bones, you bitches breath stink. This bitch breath smell like deer hiccups. Bitch, baby, your shit is horrible. You know your breath stinky when your whisper stink? Hello. I be like, damn, bitch, this smell like two skunks from playing paper, rock, scissors on your tongue. Because he's my theme music. So when I go talk to a chick from now on, I'ma say something, he gonna sing it, I'm gonna get the pussy. How you doing, baby?
How you doing, baby?
You looking real nice.
Ooh, you looking real nice.
Now I'm gonna snatch your hand back and then in front of your nose up. Then I'm gonna say, bitch, no you didn't.
Bitch! No you didn't.
Including me in the lineup just to promote Stop the Violence, you know what I'm saying? Because we're trying to do something positive together, you know.
We brought Stop the Violence here, so we're trying to change the city, you know, one person at a time.
One person at a time.
So.
This is my dude, MarksMyBarber, and he put on this song, and tonight, the official after party is at Retro, right? Living free, living the night. Is that all you want to say? Until later.
Yeah, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. See, when you got on your Easter clothes, you can say shit like that. He do look good. I didn't even know baby Cap Mason James. That's... Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, my dog, Prebie Preb!
It's nasty. I'm uncouth. But when they pass gas, it's okay. Oops. I'm sorry. It don't stink, though. It don't either stink. Get on my nerves. Break up with you.
Church started around 10:15 a.m. I think I got out at 7:15 p.m. And that's ridiculous for a church to last that long. Every choir ain't got to sing on Easter. Singing, and you know they're getting closer to the Lord, the other they face off. Jesus, the herb will cry, the Lord. And the choir director started doing the dances. You know, she up there doing Soldier Boy and coming around. And all of a sudden, I know I heard Rick Ross say, whoa, in the choir singing. I said, this is, what is that Jesus? Ain't nobody? That's real cool, you got two of them. Stop! I can't stand that. And the same thing with you fraternity sororities. I know some of y'all in here, but dang on it, every song ain't a strolling song. I can't stand you niggas. Oh! The fire heartbeats are playing this nigga. Nigga, get out your way. Move. He's funny. If you got Twitter, you know he'd be wearing it out. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't know him, but he is your baby daddy, my girl, Bobby J.
Look like a MarksMyBarber with that damn suit jacket on. Look like he still got the hangers in that motherfucker, don't it? And women, what the hell is this shit? What is this? What is that when y'all argue? Does this make you taller than the next bitch?
Like, fuck you, bitch, you got me hooked up.
Bitch, I'm in Greenleaf, bitch, 4-bedroom, fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, bitch, I'm in Friendship Building, 5-bedroom, bitch. You got me fucked up.
You still fucking Joey? Joey was so last year, bitch. I'm fucking mine now. What this bitch? You are lit up and suck my pussy, you know what I mean?
So fellas, when we take a penis pic, we take about 22, 23 different pics, don't we? We be like, shit. Nah, my feet in that one. Let me see if I can this right. Hold up, let me get apart a little bit. Too much for that too. She gonna think it's natural, okay? Like, nah, I can't put that one.
Yeah, put the head in. Women know they wanted to. You be like, baby, I'm sorry. Just let me put the head in a little bit. She be like, no. Stop! Who really just puts the fucking head in? No fucking body. This how this shit works. Baby, can I put the head in just a little bit, please? Baby, can I put the head in a little bit? Stop! And then she left. She opened up a little bit. I'ma just put the head in there. Just the head.
Finished with the KCCE, Kansas City Comedy Experience. We just killed down the Plaza Library.
We had Tidy, we had Bobby,
yeah, Daniel.
Yeah,
you
ain't getting it. Joey Cuts bought 17 rolls. MarksMyBarber.com.
You know what I'm saying? Check us out. Appreciate everybody coming out from Kansas City. We love you. And Joey Cuts about to go buy some drink and live on drink. Everybody.
Right up.